when you look at a real estate transaction, a realtor doesn't really protect all the interests of the client. There's a difference between just being a realtor and a realtor that's an attorney, or vice versa. I think it brings us a greater appreciation on how to treat the client, how to make sure that everything goes right for that client, and to have a successful real estate transaction for that client, and that they understand everything going forward.